What? Hey now. That's it. I've had it. The last thing this place needs is a wizard running wild. Blah. I'm not sure what help you think you can be down here. You know, it's because of your ilk that we're in trouble. If you want to make yourself useful, see if you can find the missing parts to the water pump and fix it. Do that, and we'll talk. What? You fixed? Are they teaching plumbing 101 there at Wizard City? One of our biggest problems is that we're unable. We almost had it, but the Celestian girl. If you're as skilled an electrician, track down the Celestian remnants that took our power crystals and get them back. Then see if you can restart the generator.
Thank you. Thank you. Now you will have to go outside to throw the lever that activates the generator.
And you were there. Touch that and you'll answer to me.
You throw the lever, and the Celestian power generator begins working once more.
Surprise me, wizard. I'm impressed with what I've seen so far. Perhaps I've been unfair. Fresh start, then. As you know, we're trying to sort out a way through the portal leading to the Lunarium, the Astral School. The portal pieces were scattered throughout. If you'd like to be of further help, you could gather them up. I'm no wizard, and confess that I'm afraid to touch them. That's not all of them. Judging from what you found, those Celestian remnants seem interested in them. Then, if Moonsunder is willing to speak with you, maybe he can tell you where the missing pieces are.
Sense in you great power. You are not with the expedition or with the Celestian Wardens have long held the line against the Morgantine invaders. Even this, when the Dark Queen of the Shadow Web came to Celestia, she returned to take it, and our army met hers on the field of battle. We were the Storm Titan pulled Celestia beneath the waves, ending the war and hiding eons later. We are still locked in a war I sense that you wish to learn the secret of my counterpart among the Morgantine forces is Kerillac Nightspinner. Go and speak to him. He will tell you more.
You are no Celestian. You must have spoken to Alaric Moonsunder if you sought to speak with me. Though we are enemies, we respect one another. If you seek the lost pieces of the Portal Stone, we can help one another. I do not know where they are, but I am unable to aid you without my Shadow Seeker medallion. It was cut from around my neck in the midst of battle, but if you can find and return my Shadow Seeker medallion, I will use it to give you what you seek most.
Find a piece of what might be the Shadow Seeker medallion. Maybe Alaric Moonsunder knows what happened to the rest.
Ah, Kerillac's medallion. I remember. He did not notice, but his men did. I assumed they would return them to. If you wish to recover Kerillac Nightspinner's Shadow Seeker medallion, you must claim the pieces from his men.
Thank you. Charmalonia! Ахмела, Шамарма!
It cannot be! You have returned that.
You have returned the pieces of. Can you place it upon that nearby pedestal? That will restore its energy flow and enable it to be of use to us.
You have restored my Shadow Seeker medallion, and with it, my power is restored. You think you seek the missing portal pieces, but you are wrong. If you came to this sunken place, it must be in search of your doom. Did you really think I would put aside centuries of hate to help you? The irony is thick. You have given me what I sought most.
When Karalak Nightspinner falls, he drops a piece of the Celestian portal.
You've got it. That can't have been easy to find. You've got all but the last fragment of the port. As you know, much of what we do is dig around in search of broken bits and fragments of... You've earned a rapport with the Morgantine soldiers trapped in this place. I've spoken with one of them, a fellow named Vasic Shadowspot. Go and speak to him in Stormriven Hall. He might be of help finding that last portal piece.
Don't look Marleybonian, and you're no Celestian. The one named Leland Hawkins sent you? Very well, then. Long ago, when the portal was broken up, the final Stormfist is a servant of the powerful Storm Titan that Stormriven Hall had three gems called the Storm Shards. After Celestia sunk, the Storm Shards were taken. If you can recover the three lost Storm Shards, bring them back and place them within the carved Kraken statue.
Ah!
Very impressive. It's good we never fought one another. You must first use the moon dial to charge the storm shards. After that, Tempest Storm, he will likely have with him the final piece of the portal. He needs it to manifest. When you've defeated him, go and tell Leland Hawkins that I was of aid to you.
You charge the storm shards by placing them on the moon dial. They soon glow with power. Thank you.
Thank you.
You fit the storm shards into the altar.
Who dares summon the avatar of the Storm Lord? I will destroy you for this insult.
Thank you.
Tempest Stormfist disappears, leaving in his place the final piece of the portal to the Lunarium. But it is cracked.
You've recovered it, but, something doesn't. Not all is lost. I'm sure we can get that portal piece fixed up in no time. Head to the Astral Archive. The Archivist should be able to help you. What else is it for, if not that?
I am the Archivist. I sense the presence of a damaged section. If you wish to restore, first, place it on the preceptor. Second, consult the preceptor. Third, place it in the finally, repeat the following incantation.
The Archivist teaches you an incantation in the ancient Celestian language. You say the words of the incantation, and the portal stone gleams as if filled with moonlight.
I sense that the Lunarium portals... I recommend you restore the Lunarium portals. To do so, exit the Astral Archive and proceed in an orderly fashion to the area currently designated Celestia Base Camp.
Restore the pieces of the Lunarium portal, and soon it shines invitingly.
That's a welcome sight to see. Now that the portal is active, it's your chance to enter the Lunarium and see what's inside. If you find the Moon of Celestia, bring it back. We can finally unlock the keys to the Astral School of Star Magic. I'm thrilled for you, but be careful in there. No telling what's inside.
You were about to enter a dungeon.